Hi, I'm Ashley Hammerbeck, outpatient internist with U of L Health. I think the best answer as to why I pursued medicine is that it really was very much a calling for me. It's something I knew that I wanted to do from a very early age. I can't say there was a moment that I just knew, but it felt like the right path for me, and it has continued to very much be so. So I'm an internal medicine doctor, and so that can really take a lot of different forms. I've worked as a hospitalist doing purely inpatient medicine. I was actually a hospice medical attending team physician for a period of time, and now I am an outpatient medical doctor. So I essentially take care of patients 18 years and above. Well, the practice that I'm working in now is very much focused upon personalized patient care. We limit our patient panels to no more than 300 patients, which is very atypical for your traditional sort of outpatient internal medicine practice. And this enables us to provide very individualized and personalized care for our patients. And this means that patients have less wait time. They can usually get in to see their physician within 24 hours or maybe 48 hours. I really see the doctor-patient relationship as a partnership. And I think that it's really important to have the time to spend with my patients to understand what their goals are, where they're coming from, what their stories and backgrounds are, and work together. Wellness, well-being, and health isn't purely the absence of disease. It's wellness on so many levels, emotional, psychological, of course, physical. Your relationships play a major role, and so all of that informs my philosophy of care. I would consider myself a very holistic sort of practitioner. I study and I'm quite knowledgeable about integrative medicine, some functional medicine topics as well. I am a certified yoga teacher, and that's certainly been informative in my practice of medicine, bringing even more compassion and awareness into my practice. I love to run. Pretty much anything that takes me outdoors makes me happy. Of course, teaching and practicing yoga. I love to read, and I'm a sort of creative spirit, so I paint and write, and I am a dog mom, so I have a 90-pound German Shepherd Lab puppy.